This is how we make a classic dirty martini. We use Tanqueray 10 and Nolly Pratt.